the United Nations at some point decided that we were going to launch renovation of all of our facilities and the modernization of our facilities. And as part of that, the General Assembly approved the renovation of Africa Hall. So we are hoping that when we are done with this, we will keep the structure as it is, but hopefully be able to have a lot more meetings here as well and use it for some of the meetings that we have with you, the diplomatic corps, and the rest of the guests that we have. I want to thank everybody in the Ministry of Foreign Affairs for really the hard work that we have had together to do, because the Africa Hall project is not just a construction project with the architects that we have, it's also a relationship project. It's an explanation project of what we can and cannot do and how we do it.
Well, please to note that under the able leadership of Her Excellency Dr. Vera and her team, this delicate project has started moving steadily. The launching of the renovation project and the signing of an additional land agreement for this project will facilitate the smooth running of the renovated project with a view to finalize it within the planned time frame. I would like to request all the concerned parties to voluntarily contribute to the renovation project, and I would like to reaffirm Ethiopia's continued commitment, assure you that the Ethiopian government and the Addis Ababa City Administration will provide all the necessary support towards the successful completion of the renovation of this historical African project.
I think we should pass this to the next generation as a historical monument. We need to have also the United Nations, we need to raise fund. And I'm really, really very proud to be a member of the advisory board for this project.